start right there. Right in there where you're at now is the drive phase.
Yeah.
All right. You know what the drive phase is, right? Yeah. I'm gonna blow the whistle for each time you come up. You're just gonna go on your own. Shock your body.
All right. Hey,
didn't seem too long, did it?
It didn't seem too long, didn't it?
I feel like I get up.
Right. That's why you can't overlook the second phase. I'm not telling DK today. You can't throw that second phase out. You can't come through there and pop up like a Pop-Tart.
Right.
And then you're too high. And now, you know, if I was riding a horse and I pull back on the reed of the horse, yeah, the horse would stop. The nervous system in your body. If I'm pulling back, I'm making all this tight.
Right.
I tell you, all right, like what's a basic hamstring stretch?
Stretch your hamstring.
Yeah. Just go ahead and stretch your hamstring, what you gonna do? All right?
Yeah.
Right.
Just think about it. That's a stretch of hamstring.
So how would you reverse to tighten up?
Tighten it up?
Yeah.
Okay. Bend back.
So if you're that tall, that long,
slowing down and tighten up everything.
The hamstring is gonna do this.
Yeah.
Right. So if a guy was even riding a horse, he ride in the front of the horse, or he ride in the back of the horse?
He ride in the middle of it.
Yeah, he's leaning here, right?
Oh, yeah, he leaning in front. I ain't never rode a horse. I don't know.
I'm just saying, if you watch the dog ride a horse, he ride in the back of the horse. Because even the nervous system is in the back of the horse. Like, I mean, he's getting ready to pull.
Right.
That's what we fixing to do now.
Okay.
It's called turnover. Peel up. Once you initiate that back foot, that elbow drive, come back with the other. You have to be aggressive with your arms. Drive through your elbows. Pow, pow, pow. I mean, I can't. It's a difference between tomorrow. You gotta do it today. But it's a difference between coming out and getting out. Okay. I got to come back. And I got to go. But I got to be patient with my head position and stuff. Alright. Right there. Boom. Good. 10 or 12, you get tall. The reason why you get tall is because you have to have your transition to your top end. That means if I'm still, if I come through this dry phase, I mean this top end, and I raise up here, but I'm still in this. Dorsiflex is when your toe is up or straight. If you're on your toes, you're not running with your hip. You're just running with a lot of turnover. You're running to the point you're ready to cut left or right.
Right.
Once you establish that start, start picking the toe up a little bit. But you gotta take flight just like a jet. You gotta take flight. Basically what that means is you gotta hit that runway. You've been on the plane, doesn't go slow and take off there. Once you hit that runway, boom.
Thank you.
You got to take flight down here. You got to get tall. Not the chin up though. You got to lock your eyes 10 yards past the 40. Get tall, strike back down. Good. Yeah. 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 Yes, sir. Yeah.
Can I see the one before that? Just see that one?
Yeah, we'll stop it right.